Hello guys, me Car Santos and CapCarNFF, and welcome to Managers in the iRacing Career Mode. So, we're here in the Pocono Mountains in an ARCA car, and I can tell you, this was one of my best races so far. And even though I didn't get the top 5, I had one of the fastest cars out there, and realized that qualifying wasn't what I'd hoped, but hey, I had a good long car, and I messed the leader's lap time, so yeah, there's short and sweet, everything was ecstatic, I'm telling you. So, as usual, I make the video clips very short, so this one's 30 minutes long, and if you're eager and you want to support my channel, go ahead and watch this whole video. But since the number of views I get for putting iRacing content is not there, then hey, go ahead and watch my other videos. So yeah, yesterday I did some SRX videos, along with some NASCAR content out there, so yep, congrats to Denny Hamlin. And then Haley Dean got the top 5 out of 12 cars, so yep. Proud of that, and so what do you guys think about the SRX race yesterday from Stafford? So, you guys think it was a good race or a bad race? So, as according to what I've seen in the Facebook post so far, I guess everybody liked the Stafford Speedway track. So, I mean, to be honest, it wasn't that bad of a race. People could say, hey, I don't want to see the following the leader kind of race. And people were able to pass each other, so. And these SRX cars are different from the Cup cars, so. Yeah. I kind of wish they were in the iRacing stream or the servers, but all I can say is go for the gold and do what you can do to past the lap times of your competitors, so this is probably different from driving these ARCA cars on a regular basis. And yeah, I believe it's 20 laps for this ARCA race, so yeah, I'll stop commentating here. So if you guys want to watch the rest of this video, go right ahead. It's 30 minutes long, and I can guarantee you, you'll get the best content out there, because in ARCA, there's no caution. You just stay out of trouble and hopefully go for the best. So, I'm ARCA Pocono. Hope you all have a great day, and peace out.
Hey, Hunter, what are you doing all the way back there, bud?
You don't get any extra tire sets for this race, so let's be smart out there.
Coming for that ass, 19. I got $10 cash. wrong with me. Your voice is just annoying as fuck. Your mother should have swallowed you.
You know, that's an attitude.
That's funny. I didn't know 30 was young.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.